New under the sun, nobody went up with sun. I got a couple of sons, a couple of guns, a couple of chicken that pass up the party and up with the fun. She digging me and I'm chopping the frit. She digging you on me for fun. I got a suck in the thumb, that my little baby. She call me daddy like grandmama baby. If the sun ain't good on my hand on the gritty, I've been on the craziest wave. I'm on the stage, the gym is my general page. This ain't no kid on the age. Look at this without a mother, we sit in the state. So in a way, we the dog catchers. How many bullets your dog catching? Saw dog, raw dog fashion. Potato over my gun. I'm over silence cause niggas be clocking my buns. When they should keep by on they dicks, cause baby girl coming with sun. Niggas be judging my move, but please tell me what have you done. My cousin that day out the party for fun. Pistol grip, get the squeeze and wish it wouldn't roll that Liam Neeson. I don't even need a reason. Loyalty over treason. Come and see me, put some respect on my name. Beside of my city I claim. I try to stay in my lane. Keep my advance, but put a couple piece on the bank. I'm painting full to the wheels fall. Know some pretty probably pissed off. Who would thought I made it this far? Gold mouth. Come on. I just put diamonds on all of my teeth. Now they probably think I ain't intelligent. In the homicide unit interrogation, that's the questions. You know I ain't telling. Call me a jack all American. I'm at the top of my class with my letterman. I remember back in college, knocking on my dorm door. I ain't never let him in. Now you know that this cat know I hit a few. Ain't no job, I'm selling gas like a Jiffy Lube. I had a previous one while I
to me, no talking back. I won't mention you. When I come through, then I know you're what's not. They gon' want me to snitch in my interview. I'm a fox with them lip, but I'm really cool. Don't acknowledge the search when they ridicule. I don't come back to dark, see that's what with the sharks. You ain't got enough heart, get a bigger fool. Wanna fight, but he bigger. I ain't really tripping. Reach under my shirt, grab a bigger tool. I got a Glock with a dick, let's get physical. They gon' be hollering out, ripping, they missing you. They got me started, I might as well finish. I'm from Charlotte, you know how I do. Baby.
Welcome everyone to Hamilton High School and Jerry Loper Stadium for tonight's last regular season game and senior night for the Hamilton Huskies as they take on the Casteel Colts, also from the Chandler Unified School District. Hamilton fans, if you'd draw your attention to the south end zone where the Huskies will be coming out with their head coach Matt Stone. Huskies come in with a record of 9 wins and 2 losses. Championship game with their head coach Ray Black. We'd like to welcome fans from both sides here tonight. We'll first have the captains meet at midfield and then we will play the anthem. Captains for the Huskies, number 1, CeCe Macanagno, 13, Sydney Reddish, 54, Jaylene Johnson, 34, Kaylee Lacano, and number 6, Gabriella Stone, the seniors that are playing tonight. For the Colts, number 5, Ava Prater, number 8, Callie Butler, 25, Ayanna Austin, the Huskies will be receiving the kick, the Colts will be defending the north end, and we're just moments away from this last regular season game. We'd like to ask everyone to stand, and men, if you would please remove your hats for the playing of the national anthem. Again, welcome to Hamilton High School and Jerry Loper Stadium for tonight's game. I'm sure many of you are now veterans of the flag football. But those of you who are here your first time, we'll go over some of the rules as this first half goes along. There are only two kickoffs per game, one to start each half. After other scores, the ball is set at the 30-yard line. Hannah Drove kicking off for the Colts. Number 9, Angel Grego on the tackle. Samaya Taylor Jenkins takes it out. Ball looks to be spotted about the 33-yard line. The first rule to go over is first downs are at the 20 and the 40-yard line on both sides. So in this particular situation, it's first down and 7 Huskies. Direct snap to number 12, Daly Woods, freshman for the Huskies. She gets it out to the 46-yard line for a first down where Maya Johnson makes a tackle. First and 13, Huskies at the 47-yard line. Husky pass goes incomplete. Another rule issue is that it is a running clock until the last 2 minutes of each half. So incomplete passes are not stopped like you see a Friday night at the varsity boys games. Woods on the run, Peyton Davis on the tackle. Woods gets the ball into Colts territory. Third down and 5 at the 45. Cece Macanagno keeps it herself, appears to pick up the first down. Peyton Davis again on the tackle. It is a first down at the 39-yard line where the Huskies will have it first and 19. Cece Macadano over to 34, Kaylee Lacano, two of the seniors tonight for the Huskies. McKenna Poro Pat on the tackle for the Colts. Second and 13. Quick pass out to Samaya Taylor Jenkins. Hannah Drogue on the tackle. Nice play by the Huskies. They had us fooled up here as Elia Opara takes it on the left side. Gianna Scott with the tackle. It's going to bring up a fourth down situation. Fourth and three for the Huskies. And in flag football, you do have to declare whether you're going for it or punting. And the Huskies, or kicking a field goal, Huskies are going for it here on fourth and three. Cece Macadano keeps it herself, picks up the first down. Izzy Guzman on the tackle for the Colts. First and goal, Huskies inside the 20. Cece Macadano's pass goes incomplete. We'll bring up second and goal. Bozvar on the tackle for the Colts. Third and goal with a 15 for the Huskies. Big play by the Colt defense as Angel Grigo comes in, gets the sack of Macadano, pushes it back 5 yards to the 20. Huskies will be going for it here on fourth and goal. First penalty of the night against the Huskies. We'll move it back 5 yards. And the fourth down pass in the end zone goes incomplete. The Huskies' first drive will stall. Izzy Guzman with the carry. Naomi makes the tackle. Ball Ball spotted at 33, second and 7, Colts. Coral Pat gets the reception. Naomi again on the tackle. Third down, we'll call it 2. Double reverse ends with Gianna Scott getting the first down. Gabriella Stone, one of the other seniors for the Husky, makes the tackle at the 48-yard line. First and 12, Colts. Gabby Orozco with the interception for the Huskies. Ball spotted right at the 40, so first and 20, Huskies. Bailey Woods gets it out to midfield. Mia Johnson on the tackle. Gain of 11. Second down and 9. And the Colts get the interception as Addison Brown steps in front of the pass. Ball's at the 36-yard line where the Colts will have it first and 4. Incomplete brings up second and 4. Adrena Weiss Anticio picks up the first down, ball spotted at the 49-yard line, first and 11. And that's a sack for the Huskies as number 19, Madison Canada gets in there. Uh, And that's the end of the scoreless first quarter here at Jerry Loper Stadium at Hamilton High School. That's another rule if you're new to flag football, as there are no fumbles to protect the player. So once the ball hits the ground, the ball is dead at that point. So 3rd and 19 for the Colts. Pass out to Amanda Anderson. Alexis Olmedo makes the tackle. And it looks like 4th down, the Colts are bringing on their punting unit. Huskies bringing back their return unit. Samaya Taylor Jenkins going deep for the Huskies. Again, on a fumble, the ball is dead at the spot. Huskies will have it 1st and 18. Pass to Daly Wood. She takes it down to the left side before Hannah Drogue makes the tackle. Pick up a 10 for the Huskies. 2nd and 9. Daly Woods again down the left side, and Gianna Scott makes the tackle. Looks like Woods picked up the 1st down as they're spotting it. Excuse me, not a 1st down, spotting at the 37-yard line. 3rd and 3 Huskies. Thank you. direct snap to Opara. She takes it up the middle where Hannah Drove makes the tackle, but not before Huskies pick up the first down at the 45-yard line. CC Macanagno over the middle to Samaya Taylor Jenkins. Jada Scott with the tackle. Huskies on the move into Colts territory at the 45-yard line. Second down and 5. Macanagno out to Micaiah Grant. Mia Johnson makes the tackle, but not before Huskies pick up another first down at the 35-yard line, first and 15. Nice catch by senior Kaylee Lacano from Macanagno. Two of the seniors will be honored at halftime. Second down 7, Huskies. Peyton Davis picks up the sack. Going to push the Huskies back to 30, where they'll have a 3rd and 10. Inside handoff to Elijah Opara. Caitlin Posebar on the tackle, and the Huskies are going to be going for it. It looks like 4th and 3 at the 23. Macanagno again picks up the first down with her feet. Hannah Droga on the tackle for the Colts. Second time the Huskies are in the red zone this first half. First and goal at the 17-yard line. Nice tackle by Caitlin Prosvar. Gain of 2 on the play for the Huskies. 2nd and goal at the 15. Third and goal on an incomplete pass. Pass intended for Peyton Young goes incomplete, and the Huskies will have fourth and goal. Huskies use their first time out of the first half. We will be acknowledging the four seniors for the Hamilton Huskies at halftime. The Paletta Bar is also here on this ungodly warm October 19th. Another record breaker here in Chandler, Arizona. Go on down there and refresh yourself. The Paletta Bar is also open across the street and on Arizona Avenue. And the Huskies do not get it on fourth down, so the Colts will take over. Ava Prater takes it on the left side. Michaela Allen, who's wearing number 15 today, with a tackle for the Huskies. Hannah Drove comes back and catches that. Naomi on the tackle for the Huskies. Ball spotted at the 35-yard line, second down and five. Portal Pat with the reception of Wenz Anticio. It's going to be short down, third and short for the Colts. Little misdirection by the Colts, and Ava Prater picks up the first down. Colts call timeout as there's a minute 20 left and each team has two timeouts. Naomi makes a tackle as Amanda Anderson catches the ball at the 45-yard line. Second and 15 with clock showing 1 minute left. Naomi makes the tackle as Ava Prater takes it on the right side. Gets back to the line of scrimmage, and the Huskies use their second timeout of this first half. Nice play on the hook and lateral as Hannah Drogue had the momentum going out of the left sideline, but senior Gabriella Stone makes the tackle. A big tackle here with 32 seconds left. Huskies used their last timeout. Colts will be coming back to 4th and 5. Colts went for it on 4th down, fumbled. Huskies are going to get one more shot at it with no timeouts and 30 seconds on the clock. Nice pass from Cece Macanagno to 84 Samaya Taylor Jenkins as she got it on the run, brings it to the 30-yard line. The Huskies did have a timeout left. We are unofficial up here. The officials obviously have the correct count on the field. Pass goes incomplete with 16 seconds left. Incomplete pass brings up third down with 11 seconds left. And we've seen this before at the end of the first half as CC Macanagno finds number 84 sophomore sensation Samaya Taylor Jenkins. And the Huskies are the first on the scoreboard here with 5 seconds left. And Sydney Reddish, the fourth of our seniors to be called tonight, makes the extra point good. 5 seconds left. Again, there's no kickoffs except for the start of the first and the second halves. Colts will have it, first and 10 at the 30. And the Colts take a knee, and that will bring an end to the first quarter. Well played half by both teams as the Huskies lead 7-0 against the Casteel Colts. The Colts will be receiving to start the second half. And the Huskies, with their last regular season game, will be honoring not just the seniors, but their families who have supported the Huskies, many of them through the club sport, on to now that it's an official AIA sport. We want to welcome everyone to Senior Night for our 2023-2024 Hamilton Huskies flag football season. We'll be honoring our four Husky seniors tonight. First up, let's give a big hand for Gabriella Stone, number 6. Gabriella Stone, defensive back, is being escorted by her dad, Brandon, and her little brother, Ethan. Gabriella is undecided for college, but in her future, she might strive to become a sports nutritionist so she can deal with athletes' well-being. Gabriella's message to the team: thank you for being so welcoming and supportive my first year at Hamilton and my first year ever playing flag football. I only improve the amount I have due to the support of family, friends, teammates, and my coaches. I love you all, and I hope great things for this team. That's Gabriella Stone, senior. Next we have Sydney Reddish, number 13. Sydney Reddish, the place kicker and linebacker, is being escorted on the field by her dad, James, her mom, Chantel, and her sister, Cameron. Sydney plans to attend the University of Arizona in fall 2024. Sydney's message to the team: thank you all for your hard work this season. I'm grateful to have played football alongside all of you these past couple years. Let's finish off this season strong. And that's number 13, Sydney Reddish, the extra point today. Next up, number 34, Kaylee Lacano. Kaylee, the offensive inside receiver, is being escorted by her dad, Joe, and her mom, Kim. She is undecided for college at this time, but she plans to continue her education and become a zoologist. Kaylee's message to the team: thank you guys for a great two seasons. This team has slowly become a family, and I'm glad I was able to be a part of it. Good luck to all of you in the future and present Huskies in their flag football seasons. Let's keep up the hard work. That's number 34, Kaylee Lacombe. And last we have number 1, Cece Macanagno. Cece, or Katrina Macanagno, quarterback, is being escorted by her mother, Stephanie, and her father, Coach Macanagno. Cece will be continuing her flag football career at the collegiate level, although she has yet to commit to one particular college. She is currently in the midst of meeting with several out-of-state universities that do offer flag football scholarships to play at the collegiate level. She will go on to study in the sports management field and continue sharing her love of football. She hopes to keep the dream going for current and future teammates. Sydney would like to wish all the girls good luck going forward, and she hopes that everyone continues with their passion in the sport we call flag football. Whatever you do, never give up on doing what you love. Cece Macanagno, number 1, quarterback and one of the captains of the Huskies. So let's give a special thanks to all these seniors and their families for all their hard work this season. Let's wish them the best in all their future endeavors. Go Huskies!
Thank you.
I'd like to welcome you back here to the Jerry Loper Field for the second half of this contest between your own Hamilton Huskies and the Casteel Colts. The Colts will have the ball here to start the second half at the 30-yard line. As we mentioned earlier, there's two kickoffs in girls high school flag football. One in the first half and one to start the second half. And Casteel will be receiving here to start the second half of the score 7 for the Huskies, 0 for the Colts. Number 15 for the Colts, McKenna Horpat, takes us out to 40-yard line. Will be first down and 10 for the Colts. Number 22 on the reception, Sydney Lapik. Quarterback kept it off to the right side, tackled by number 43, Naomi. We'll bring up a fourth down for Casteel, fourth and 5. Check snap to Terry Bowler. Tackled by Naomi. With a change of possession, Hamilton will have the ball. First down and 10. The
24-yard line. CC Macaniano's pass complete to Kaylee Locano, tackled by number 3, Mia Johnson. Macaniano's pass across the middle to number 8, Makai Brandt, tackled on the play by McKenna Corbett for the Colts. Jenkins on the reception. Senior Cynthia Reddish with the extra point. With 7:44 left in the third quarter, Hamilton Huskies 14, Casteel Colts 0. Down, Casteel quarterback keeps it up the middle, stopped by Naomi. Second down and 3 with 37. Izzy Guzman on the right side. Stopped again by number 43, Naomi. So the third down and 1 for the Colts. Falls incomplete on the play, brings up a third down for the Colts on the 49-yard line. Pass complete to number 22, Sydney Levesque. Tackled on the play by number 15, Makayla Allen. Outstanding play on fourth down. Batted down on the play by number four, junior, Janae Tatum. They'll give the Huskies the ball. First down on the 49-yard line. 44-yard line. First and 16. CC Montanello's pass across the middle to number 8, Kyler Grant. Tackled on the play by number 21, Hannah Draw. Macaniano again across the middle to senior Caleb Acano. Tackled on the play by Hannah Drove. Drag snap to number 12, freshman Daly Woods. Stopped on the play again. Defensively by number 21, Hannah Drove. It was the 31 for the Huskies on the 21. Woods again on the carry. Picks up a Husky first down. CC Macaniano on the quarterback keeper. Again, another outstanding defensive play by number 21, Hannah Drove. Got second down and 11 on the 11. Great effort on the pass, broken up there by the Colts. We've got third down and 11, Lexi. Third and goal. Start by the Huskies. Got a fourth down here coming up for the Huskies. Fourth down and goal. So quarterback's back on the field. Looks like we're going for it. Macaniano off to the right side on fourth down. Stopped by number 16, Easy Guzman. That'll be a change of possession. The Colts will take over the ball. First down and first down and 4. It's like the 16. Casteel passed the right side to number 21 two-way player Hannah Drobe. And that here takes us to the end of the third quarter here at Jerry Loper Field with the Hamilton Huskies up 14-0. Thank everyone out here tonight for coming to the game and also for helping to support Hamilton Huskies and through our sponsors, the Politibar. Please stop by and enjoy sweet Mexican treats. If you don't get it at the game here, you can cross Arizona Avenue to their shop and you'll find a wide array of special treats, and they're great supporters of the Huskies. Thank you. Casteel pass intercepted by freshman number 22, Ricky Quinones. Direct snap to number 12, Daly Woods. Stop on the play by number 12, Addison Brown from Casteel. Hamilton falls incomplete. Bring up a third down and 6 here at the 29-yard line. By CeCe Macchiano to her favorite target, number 84, Samaya Taylor Jenkins. Stop at the 1 yard line. First down and goal, Hamilton. Macchiano up the middle, stopped by number 16, Easy Guzman, bring up second goal. Thank you. deflected, picked up by number 16, Elio Parr for a touchdown. Reddish's third extra point of the game. Score is 21-0. 9:16 left in the fourth. Procedure by the Colts, back them up 5 yards. Casteel pass broken up by number 43, Naomi. Second down, quarterback keeper. Casteel takes it up the middle. And third and 9, pass across the middle is deflected. Brings up a fourth down for Casteel. They elected to punt. It's like a first and 17 on the 43-yard line. Replay by number 21, Hannah Draug on the sack. Backs the Huskies back to their own 39-yard line. Be second and 21 for the Huskies. Direct snap again to Daly Woods off the right side again. getting stopped by number 21, Anna Draw. Casteel calls its first timeout in the second half. Pass intended for number 84, Samaya Taylor Jenkins, falls incomplete. Bring up a second down and 19 for the Huskies. Second down and 14 for the Huskies. CC Macanango's pass was deflected by number 16, Izzy Guzman. They'll bring up the Huskies' third down and 14. Yano keeps it off the right side. Tackled by number 9, Angel Grego. Brings up a Husky fourth down. The fourth down and 11. Hamilton. That's their first of the second half with 3:22 left in the fourth quarter. Again, the score is 21-0. CC Macignano again. It's like an illegal forward pass on fourth down. We'll turn the ball over to Casteel. Be first down and six for the Colts. Pass complete to the right side, number 5, Aver Prater. Tackling the play by number 22, Ricky Kiyonia. Senior wide receiver, number 21, Hannah Drove, picking up a Casteel first down. Number 22, freshman Ricky Quinones, their second interception of the day. Huskies will take over first and 20 on the 20. Quick pass by senior quarterback CC Macignano to Samaya Taylor Jenkins. Tackled on the play by number 21 Hannah Drove. Fancy footwork by our senior quarterback. Stopped on the play by number 16, Izzy Guzman. Brings up a Husky third down and four. Just under 40 seconds left in this contest. Brings up a Husky fourth down, where they've elected to punt. Punt by number 84, Samaya Taylor Jenkins, to number 15, McKenna Corbett. And Samaya takes it in her own hands and pulls the flag on the play as well. Casteel pass intercepted by number 4, Janae Tatum. Looks like Coach Stone is elected to send out his seniors. Finish this one off here. CeCe Mabiano takes a knee, and that'll do it here for tonight's contest between the Hamilton Huskies and the Casteel Colts. We'd like to thank the Casteel Colts, their coaching staff, and their fans for a great contest tonight. Wish them all the best the rest of their season. For the Huskies, it was a great finish on senior night. We're going to look forward to starting a playoff run here starting next week. Please watch out for social media. Follow Max Preps and find out where our girls will start our march to the championship here starting on Tuesday. We thank you.
AIA 365 will have the brackets posted. There will be a home game on Tuesday and Thursday for the higher seed. So check out the bracket, see where your team stands. A top 16 make it Tuesday and Thursday. Hamilton should have a home game, so hope to see everybody out here Tuesday at the minimum.
just wanted to let you know that I'm all set up. So it was just a JV game. Said no iPad. Obviously that the HD micro gap here is just for that. I don't even know what that box thing is called. That, as you said, that's what like automatically like uploads it to. So I've got the power hooked up, we've got the remote thing plugged in, we've got the SD card, so I think I'm all set. Check that. Awesome. All right. All right, we'll do. Thanks.
Yeah.